Ruby's been wet in the bed because she's so upset. I wasn't going to tell you, but I can't ignore something like that.
No, you can't.
I've done that to my little girl. Me. And people will say that I'm selfish and that, but yeah, I can't help myself. I see you laughing with Lucas or laughing with anyone. It kills me. I can repeat word for word every conversation that we've ever had. I sit and look at pictures of you for hours. Every song that I hear is like it was wrote just for you. It's like I'm going insane.
I don't want to be a dirty little secret.
And me either. You mean too much to me.
You say that now. When it's over, you still have your life and your job and your kids. What will I have?
Me. Okay, look, I know I'm punching well above my weight. But I'm sick of doing what's right for everyone else. I want to do what's right for us. I know you feel the same.
I do. I'll show you how I feel. Too much excitement for you, old man.
Old man? It's like I woke up and the world's suddenly in colour. I don't even know why I said that. I saw that once in a film. I don't want to leave.
I wish you didn't have to.
Well, it won't be for long. I'm just going to get the girl settled, then I'll start flattening. I'll prove that you can trust me.
You need to.
You're joking me, aren't you? It's the biggest wake-up call ever. Time to take life by the scruff of the neck.
Just 5 more minutes.